Somebody once told me that Noah was macaroni, and he tasted kind of funky. I have a big freaking blackhead right there. Here's your cousin. Soraya! This is your cousin, Lenny. She joined.
You're my cousin?
Yeah, I'm your cousin. I'm totally your cousin.
Alright, turn off the light. Let's go to bed.
Well, look how skinny I look.
Guys, it is so early in the morning and everyone is sleeping and Parker is just awake. She's crazy. Guys, it's like 3:00 in the morning and she's gone insane. I don't think she's ever gonna sleep. This is the worst thing ever. Don't ever bring Parker into a box fort in the middle of the night. She can't handle the 24-hour challenge at all. And none of us are getting any sleep at all. Go to bed, Parker!
Oh.
All right, guys. Good morning. We survived. Thanks to Parker. I can hear them starting to wake up in their rooms. And so
I can't move. So y'all remember this, right? Hi, are you Lenny? If you're not, hi, anyway. If you Lenny, say hi. Yes, I do. If you're Lenny, say hi. If you're not, don't breathe. I'm not breathing. Just kidding, you can breathe. If you're Lenny, stay hi. If you're not Lenny, just say I'm here. Person, are you like frozen or something? Coloring is awesome. So, just looking for some more. So, I'm just gonna sit here and wait till someone says, I'm winning. Okay. Hi, random person. If you're Lenny, say hi. If you're not, say nothing.
Don't do that, because Mama bought you that.
No, I'm just pulling off the paper.
Don't do that.
I'm getting a little tired. I'm trying to watch that. Bye.
I need to do a few chores around the house. There's some things that I need to finish cleaning up. Third, the kids are going to get home from school, so I need to help them with their homework as fast as I can because we have soccer, we have scouts, and then Steve and I are going to be going on a little date night.
So today I have a little bit of a busy day, a couple things I need to get done. I need to check the oil on the car, pick the kids up from school, and if I have enough time, take the razor out for a little spin. So I better get going and get on these things so I can have some fun tonight. Driving the razor looking like this.
It's been yesterday.
My freaking.
For some reason, I'm extra hungry today.
I'm gonna go check the oil.
Not in that dress, you're not. I have no idea what I'm doing. This looks like oil. Looks good. Tell me about it.
Why are you wait, are you Lenny? I'm just gonna go.